Hey, what's up, traders? We had a quick afternoon trade here in PCG. We're just going to jump right into it. As you can see, don't even have the green screen behind me. Just wanted to give you guys a quick update because this was a great trade. We actually started this thing way early. We got in down here at 22.29, and when this thing took off and had that big pop, we actually missed it because I went to go grab a drink. And I came back, and it was probably a good thing because I was going to add, or I was looking for the 50 pop. But this thing must have happened like super quick because I was only gone for like maybe 6 seconds. And I came back and this thing was already back down near the 50 area. So we were just kind of letting it do its thing. And then it started to run. It was struggling right here around 23. So we got our add in there right under 23 in case you wanted to reject. We also saw a big offer at 23.97. So we jumped in real quick looking for this thing to possibly fail before she got over 23. She did for a little bit. She came all the way down to 22.60. Wasn't good enough for our average. So we were kind of holding on, just waiting for this thing to kind of give us a reversal. And sure enough, she climbed right back up and people just ate through that offer at 97 and it jumped. I mean, it just jumped straight over 23 and went all the way up to 23.65. And we actually got our add in at 23.51. And so we were pretty close to the top there. We actually kind of waited for it to slow down. We were reading it. It jumped down like 20 cents when it did. And we ended up getting this huge flush. We just kind of were patient with it. We were looking to add one final time if she wanted to go over 24. This thing was basically going straight up. And I mean, this is textbook para into a short. And couldn't have really played it any better. Even with the really early start, we only ended up in 400 shares. We were willing to go to 800 here if she wanted to keep going. And we got this huge drop. She kind of stalled as she was getting down towards 23. So we took off half our position because we were in the green there. And right when we did it, well, not right, it was about like 5 seconds after that, she fell right through 23 and she fell right to, I want to say it was in the 60s. But we just took our position right there and we got it on the ask at 22.72 and it gave us $113. Beautiful trade. So like and subscribe, guys, if you haven't already. Always appreciate the support. Questions, comments down below as always. And as I said before, and I'm saying it again now, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.